Have you been using Google Sheets as a CRM? Maybe you've got your pipeline in there. You might have a big long list of contacts all jumbled up. Manually log in all your deals. It's good practice, but it's hard work with all the data entry. You can make reports and pretty tables, but it takes a while. Am I right? I'm right, aren't I? Of course I'm right, because we're NetHunt Gmail CRM software, customer relationship learning hub, and G Suite know-it-alls. By the end of this video, you're gonna know exactly how to switch from Google Sheets CRM to an actual CRM software. Let's get growing. You're onboarding new staff, and they already look like they wanna cry. You've navigated a spreadsheet jungle trying to find that one contact that might have said once that they could be interested in your product. You're losing leads as they fall through the gaps in your outreach. Your team is wasting time sending out emails with contradictory messaging to the same clients every day. That's you, isn't it? Google Sheets CRM user. Allow me to introduce somebody who's going to make your life a whole lot easier. It's called Gmail CRM, and it's a productivity tool that lives inside Google Apps and utilizes a full set of features to manage leads, nurture customer relations, monitor sales progress, and close deals. Gmail CRMs are not much different from the usual cloud-based CRM. The major difference is that Gmail CRM is quicker to start and even easier to integrate. No need to switch between the tabs. All necessary information is related next to your emails. So, you can manage business processes right from the mailbox. You're probably thinking,
not another system?
But don't worry, shifting from spreadsheets to NetHunt CRM is easy. It's automatic. So, how to shift from Google Spreadsheets to CRM. First thing you're gonna do is standardize all your data that's already in Google Sheets. That means filling in any blank fields, deleting any duplicates, reformatting dates and fields so they are uniform, and other bits of spring cleaning. Might as well start fresh, right? You won't make these mistakes with your new CRM. I click on the file option and download it as a CSV. Now, I go to NetHunt and choose the import feature. I drag and drop my CSV file to upload and choose the folder I want to send those contacts to. Let's try contacts. Next, I need to map the fields. The CSV column name shows the names of the rows from your file. The CSV data example gives you an overview of the company's data, and the fields in NetHunt CRM column is where you need to map the fields correctly from the spreadsheet you're importing from, with the folder fields. The system will catch the field names and formats automatically if there is possible correlation. Still, it's good practice to check just to make sure. If you've got data in Google Contacts that you want to import to NetHunt, that's even easier. Check out the video that's on screen now. It's time to get all the beautiful data into a tidy pipeline. Next, how to manage views in NetHunt CRM. Now you can actually build a pipeline to get deals moving through. With NetHunt, it's easy, automatic even. Open your deals folder and group them by stage field. Whoa, you've got yourself a beautiful card view there. Here you can see all the deals in all stages you have. That's your pipeline. But like I said, your pipeline differs depending on the industry you're in, the product you're selling, and all that jazz. NetHunt pipelines are fully customizable. To change the name of the fields in your pipeline, it's simple. Hit the settings button in the context menu. Now, click on the stage field and start editing its values. You can rename them or change their order by dragging the required field. After renaming the value in the stage field, be aware that the ones you rename will remain the same and newly created ones will be added as extra. Like this. You want to rename two fields, presentation and negotiating, into demo and contacted respectively. The presentation and negotiating remain in the card view when you group all your records by stage, whereas the newly created demo and contacted are blank. In order to migrate the records from the presentation and negotiating stages into demo and contacted, simply drag them. The old values will then disappear. these leads. They've been sitting in your pipeline for ages. Maybe we should send them all a little something to perk up their intention and give them a little nudge towards conversion. I set the filter to just that stage in my pipeline. I select them all and click on the Create Campaign button. I give my campaign a name and proceed. The system will check the recipients for errors like those who unsubscribed previously, so you can exclude them from the campaign. Also, it will check the duplicates if they exist. All good. I set up my email template. I give Smash the subject line and offer my users a discount if they act now. I fill in the macros in line with my super personalized experience, and then I test to see what my email looks like. No surprise, it looks great. Let's send it. Here at NetHunt, we like to make things easy. If you're looking to switch your old cheat CRM to NetHunt Gmail CRM, post me in the comments below and we'll get back to you with a live demo invitation and a link to get you up and running with your free trial. Like, comment, and subscribe. NetHunt over and out.